It's the battle for the MVP. As the Rockets take on the Bucks, James Harden versus Giannis. 23 points for Harden, 19 for the Greek Freak, the four-point play for CP3 early on. Both of these players are worthy of winning the award. Giannis, is he the best player in the NBA? There's a little bit of doubt, maybe, but if you give it a season or two more, there's going to be no doubt. So he's definitely up there. He's shooting threes now. I mean, look at him. He's fearless. But the reason why I give my vote to James Harden, oh my goodness, CP3, give that guy a map. Where are you going? That was vicious. Giannis with the steal and the flush. But the reason why I would vote for James Harden this year is because the Rockets, they're not as good as they were last year. But we believe they are. As Giannis throws down the slam because of the way that James Harden has been playing this season. He went on a tear. And I think that that's MVP worthy. Uh-oh, it's going to be Eric Bledsoe in the third quarter. He really turns up the heat. First, he gets the slam. He makes like three or four threes in this third quarter. Here's one of them knocking it down, but he's not done making threes. He's going to pop another one with another mismatch. And then he's going to play some defense. He blocks James Harden as he's attacking the basket. The Bucks are going to take this game. This is a bad possession. I got to get glitchy. I got to hit him with the cheese. I hit him with the... It went in. We're going to do it again. We're going to step back for three again. These crossover moves, this is hilarious. Look at this. Look at this. It's like I'm at the park, baby. I'm stepping it back, Green.